Hey guys, welcome to episode 9, and sorry that I'm a bit ahead. I was making episode 9 last night. I was going to finish there, but my phone died, so the video did not save. So I guess I'm going to have to start from here. I already got the damsels, had them equipped and everything. Now I'm just going to do the train. At least I got some good guns. I'm gonna keep this bandit shotgun for a while. Beast. No. I avoided every single enemy. Holy crap. That is awesome in Tiny Tina's Bunny. If you look up there, you see a level 16 Mordecai. I love how it just shows a level for him. Still 13, good. She got bored. I got bored. Burn on the babies! Tina's awesome. End of the line.
Search the train cars. They're probably keeping the vault key in the most fortified one.
Shim in the eyes.
Grenade out!
I Sorry if I'm quiet. I'm just... They're gonna loot midget while in this area. I'm gonna laugh so hard. But I've never gotten one, so I kinda doubt it. They don't come out of these, I know that for a fact. They'd be dead if they were in those. I like how when you come up to here, you get like an endless support, you get like a bunch of exploders coming down. It's a huge line. Oh, there's three. But these guys barely drop anything though, that's the problem. So you better make sure you have a lot of ammo. If you don't, you're screwed. And I mean that. Ooh. Ooh, this is better than my older rocket launcher. It's perfect. And he still has Wilhelm guarding it. Holy crap. Well, that's one thing for sure. Except it's a fucking lie! Oh, that was iridium. Hello. It has the same brightness, same color. If iridium was a different color, I would have taken it as iridium. But no, they have to make a purple. Can they make it like a really dark purple? Just like the iridium purple. Or even just 100%? No, I don't take for sheriff. No, I just make a bright pink. So if you do that, just like pink like our seraph weapons, because those are one of a kind. You can only buy them, which I don't get. What the fuck is that? Looks like Mohan must have taken a piss. It was in that thing. Now that or his little color kit went off. This rocket did a numerous amount of damage to the guy. If I didn't grab this, it would have taken a lot longer. It took around like a few minutes. Holy shit. I actually died a lot when I first faced him. Siren, it was a lot easier. Okay, the power cord is all the way at the end of that. Getting all the money I can, and there's fucking Wilhelm. Oh, that's the power loader. What the fuck am I doing? Unloader. That's Wilhelm. What the fuck is wrong with this guy? Oh, he's black. Not to be racist or anything, but I thought he was a robot. And his legs are missing. Holy crap. Would have laughed if the power core fell off the entire map. And holy crap it did. I don't think I can continue. Yeah, I can't continue without dying, so I'm gonna have to try and try and try again. That sucks. Oh man, that's terrible. Damn it. Out of all the places, why off the edge? You didn't die there, you died right there. It flew. And there's a feet. Right in there. Damn it, Oscars. You're losing a lot of money. We should get phase lock items. That would have been a lot better. Like the telekinesis in Ned Space, that'd be cool. Right around here. Damn it. I might have to save and quit this. Oh my god, this sucks. That sucks. Really hope it's not there still. If we can't have to kill him again, I'll be good. I'd rather be killing him again anyway, so I really don't care. Holy crap, I'm over here. Okay, remove the power core, that's a good thing. I'm glad they moved that power core. I'm killing this guy again. In front of it. I don't get it. That's how he gains allies. By pushing off the other rails. I don't get why he does that. He's a monstrosity of mankind. Oh damn. Looks like you gained health. I was doing flips. That was weird and cool at the same time. Oh, the chest reappeared. Cool. Forgot that I had to redo it. He's a partial human. Even Wilhelm thinks I'm the bad guy. Die! I gotta kill that shield surveyor. There we go. Be facing this guy for the entire time. What I've been doing mainly.
Thank you.
parkour again. The second time. Wait, whoa, let me see this. There's two parkours! It's a glitch! See, look, there's one here. I don't know what that. Which one do I grab? I don't know. That is too fun. That's hilarious. I have never seen that. This game's glitch. Oh. I wonder if I leave it and it would make me three. I doubt it. I really doubt it. Look at this guy. He blew his whole legs off. You can't see. You never see his face. It's bull. I wanted to see his face. Well, Mr. Shadow's online. He's going to be put in the next episode. I'm going to grab this one. He's still here. It's still over here! That is cool. That is funny. Blowing, he has his own little communication with the... Look! Rockets! I haven't seen a rocket drop in I don't know how long! Punch. Falcon punch. It's the Saturn version of the Falcon Punch. Holy crap! That's awesome. Ooh, look, money. Let's see this sniper. Reminds me of the White Death. Keep missing and seem two shots per thing. Oh no, that doesn't. Just shoots too fast. Head in the sanctuary. I think it's Jack. Jank. Sure. That's terrible. How much is that? $5,000. I already have one. Only three, to be exact. Doesn't look like a torque weapon, mainly. Looks like a basic revolver. Still rather big, though. Still big. I'm talking to him. I'll live, sleep, and be a dick. What? Oh, I thought that was Scooter. What's he doing out here? Say, what's he doing out here? Where is Scooter? Is he in town square? He's already over there. He loves that wrench. He's not down here. He's not amongst these. He's not here.
Bounce on your fucking head.
Hey, you. Daisy. Apologize for not moving right. Something out of my finger now.
New power core. As much as I hate using Hyperion tech, that core you brought us earlier is nearly burnt up. Why don't you pop it out? Okay, I think we're in business.
What the hell? Hey, you know, I think it's finally time to tell you that little secret.
Don't worry about me.
This is the only time you get in here. Alright, turn off the rumble feature. It automatically does this. Hey.
Use this much. I want to hang on to them.
That's the best he got. A flying city? One to two jumps, possibly how that makes you think you've got a chance against me. A siren. Suck.
Never occurred to you that she was working for me today. I did the same thing to the last four Vault Hunters, but I'll be entirely honest. Tricking you guys this time? Way funnier.
Well, I'm here.
Hey, thanks for taking the bait and grabbing that power core. It was hard to concentrate on charging the ball keyword with rolling the body attacking my iridium mines.
Well, I'm here. Might as well get this done. See if I can heal him again. On the infinity. Alright, no infinity. I would be doing this for the infinity, but I do not want. Do not want to. I just wanna get this done. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna be in the episode soon. I'm gonna be trying to get the infinity off screen. You don't be using that the entire time. Transport now. Or no. Still no. I'm gonna get this thing powered up, so... Can you notice before I continue? God, you are an idiot. I already know it's already busted. I mean, there's only one area, though.
Damn, pull them on club, building their homes on these South Pole phones.
that place online so I can get some things going. And I'm flying everywhere. Well, that steam pump is right there. I don't get it. Alright, I'm gonna end it after I already finished this mission. Old scooter. Loud and proud. Here we use restoration wreck. That's cool. Alright, time to end it. See you guys on episode 10.